What is gene therapy? Let's start with cells. Our bodies are made up of trillions of them. Most cells contain genes. Genes are made of DNA. Genes are like instructions to everything in our bodies. They contain the coded instructions for specific proteins. Differences in the DNA code can result in protein changes, which makes each person who they are. This includes changing our hair type and eye colour. Sometimes the genetic instructions have a change, which could be a spelling mistake or have bits missing. This can cause a protein to be made incorrectly or not at all, which can result in a genetic condition. That's where gene therapy comes in. Gene therapy targets the genes responsible for these conditions. It may prevent, improve, or slow the progression, or even potentially cure, depending on the condition. Gene therapy generally falls into three categories: introducing a therapeutic gene, altering the way a gene is processed, or editing a gene directly. Introducing a functioning copy of the gene will produce the necessary protein. Altering the way a gene is processed means, for example, skipping over a mistake. Editing delivers an editing tool to targeted cells, correcting the genetic instructions to restore protein production. Gene therapy is a rapidly evolving and exciting form of treatment. However, it is not always a cure. The long-term outcomes for the benefit and safety are still being studied and understood. We encourage you to ask questions and discuss any concerns with your child's treating clinician or doctor.